How are you doing? Okay?
Could you take a shortcut?
No.
You walking in front of us?
Yeah, that was clever. How did you get in front of us?
You suddenly sneaked ahead, yeah. You took the bus.
All families are getting sensitive nowadays.
Oh,
okay.
Yes,
to take
protection.
Yeah.
In previous years, the police here in Jaipur, they were very much. Yeah, the China oil is coming
in. Have you got some silver?
Which means we've got to get up to that height.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
72
and she looks.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do get all the stone walls, obviously, yeah. Scotland, especially in the west, but it'd be greener, the grass would be greener.
Yeah.
Although in the winter, you get across it does all go brown. It should be greening up now.
Where we are up there.
You see in the Alps. So. It is. This is
like that. Fact, your little machine tells us.
No.
Coming again? How high are we?
4,200 meters.
Thank you. What's everything? 4,300.
4,304. Mine says 4,205 meters.
This is probably the nearest we're going to get.
Another trekking trail. After walking around 5 hours to this gate over there, there are some houses. I can see it. If your eyes is good enough, then you can see some green roof houses over there.
Yeah,
and Spain's
yeah.
Two nights over there.
Okay.
And then they cross, they go right towards Mount the Belly and cross the hill, 5,300 meters. And then they goes to Gokyo Belly. The other side of the hill is Gokyo Belly. It's also a popular trekking destination for tourists. Some tourists comes to Everest region and just trek Gokyo Valley and go back. So after crossing that pass, people get to Gokyo Valley. From Gokyo Valley, there is another little pass, 5,400 meters. After that, people get to Everest base camp. So it is a long trek.
He says if you were to do it, I wouldn't believe you. I said, I'll send you them. So I sent him, I got his email. Next day, he emailed him. He said, and he replied saying, well, a lot of them are schedules and annexures.
It's the closest to Everest we've probably got.
What is that one about? And of course, when that comes out,
a lot of the trees are in foot.
Oh yes.
I've lost my straw. Something funny.
I might have accidentally pushed the button at the back.
Camille.
Hi. Congratulations, you made your trek successfully.
Yeah, thank you.
The weather is bad.
Morning.